We are going to send satu memorandum. Memorandum itu di endorse oleh lebih 50 organisasi. Dan kita akan, pihak universiti sudah pun tahu kita nak hantar. Okey, ini bukan macam kita nak ambush dia tak. Okey, dia sudah pun tahu, surat sudah pun dihantar. Firstly, kita we got ada delegation.
Okay.
About 50 organisation endorse this thing.
Okay.
We want a proper place to hand the memorandum and to discuss the issue. We think this place is not proper lah. Because tadi because Faizal cakap pejabat-pejabat
ada pejabat. Ada pejabat. Dia cakap pejabat ada sini.
Pejabat.
Ini bukan pejabat. This is an insult lah. This is not.
Mana ada pejabat apa-apa.
Kalau ini
pun kita sudah negara modern, dan kita sudah sampai sekarang Apex University UPM.
Actually,
so ini bukan cara untuk menemui tetamu.
Ada 5 orang.
50
kalau 50 ramai.
So ada delegation maksud tu kami boleh masuk
lah. Tak, kalau ada wakil-wakil tu, saya ingat boleh lah kalau nak discuss. Ah, ada wakil-wakil mungkin ada.
Is that a smaller delegation?
No, our
inside. Not here, not here.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Inside lah, kita hantar delegasi.
Berapa orang?
10.
10 orang. Ada tempat.
10 orang ni sangat minimal. Kalau ikut kita, we should have 49. Okay. 49 organisasi.
Macam mana layan dia? Macam mana layan dia? Dia ni jurus jaga siapa? Macam mana layan dia? Dia
polis pun pandai lah. You also. Two people, I've been doing the school for so long. I want to meet new people so long already. And today Zamali does not even stay with me. Stay here. I want to talk to Zamali.
Yes,
who are you? You could be the student every day. You think we don't know? You should not, you know. You must understand who pay your gaji. You know, you must understand, you must respect the students. The students are here to study. They have the rights. You cannot rampas dia punya computer. You cannot rampas dia punya handphone. Can I take your handphone? Can I take your spec?
Don't touch me.
Can I do it? Cannot, isn't it?
Don't touch me.
Why you say cannot? Then you understand.
Don't touch me.
But you already taken people's laptop. And also handphone.
MP4.
I just take your spec. You said don't touch me. See?
Don't touch me.
You understand, no, Yusuf? You understand, keep quiet.
Jangan
sombong.
Tujuan kita datang adalah untuk menyerahkan satu memorandum bersama, joint protest memorandum, bantahan kepada Vice Chancellor Universiti Putra Malaysia UPM mengenai isu intimidasi dan harassment of student lah. Okay, saya ingat isu ni semua tahu lah. Mahasiswa yang ada di sini, di mana we find that cara beliau ni di-victimize lah. Ini kita punya position lah. Dan position kita juga adalah bahawa cara universiti menjalankan cara dia buat itu macam bullying lah. Kita panggil ini kind of bully. Dan kita amat terkejut bila tak ada, kita nampak tak ada prosedur bagaimana you rampas the barang, you know. So walaupun kita ada bawa isu ini kepada pihak polis, and pihak polis pun mengakui ada sedikit, and we have also brought this issue to pihak Majlis Peguam dan juga kepada Suhakam lah. Because bila satu operasi dijalankan, it has to be done properly first. Satu. Yang kedua itu, bila barangan itu dirampas, dia harus dibuat dengan tuan dia. Even polis dia akan bawa orang yang tangkap bawa, you know. Itu kena dibuat. Apabila diambil, surat kena diberi, you know. Dalam kes ini, surat hanya diberi selepas ada desakan. Bukan sebelum, you know. Under pressure. So that is how the thing was done.